Hi, my name is David Tu, and I'm an application engineer for Keysight Technologies. In this really cool video, I'm going to show you how to make a really cool effect with a function generator and a subwoofer and some water. So I'm actually going to make the water look like it's frozen in air, which you might be able to see right now. I can also make it flow down really slowly, or I can actually make it kind of travel back in time and flow up into the water hose. So in order to do that, I've got a little bit of equipment that I'm going to explain here. So first off, I've got a Keysight TrueForm waveform generator, and that's outputting a 30 hertz sine wave, which will be important in a second. And that's the output of the generator is going into an amplifier, a Class T amplifier, which is driving this subwoofer. And on the subwoofer, I just have a piece of hose that's connected to the front of the subwoofer that's has some water that's flowing out. So what I'm doing is actually using the frame rate of the camera, which is 30 frames per second, and by outputting the same frequency with the generator with the camera, I'm actually able to create like a strobe-like effect or a stop motion effect with this water flow. And in technical terms, that's actually called aliasing. So right now, I've got a frequency list, which is a unique feature of our generator. So I'm going to actually take a look at the generator just to show you guys what the frequencies are going to be that I'm outputting. So the first frequency is 29.997, which is the frame rate of the camera. The next frequency is going to be 28.996, which is going to make the water flow backwards, I think. And then the next frequency after that is just 31.997, which is going to make the water flow really slowly forward. So let's actually go ahead and take a look at the water effect as I manually trigger my generator to go to those different frequencies. So right now you can probably see that it's frozen in time. So if I trigger it again, it's going up into the water hose, right? So I'm reversing time over here. So I'm a master electrical engineer here. Or I can actually make the water go slowly downward. So it's a really cool effect and a really simple trick that I can pull off with my generator. So thank you guys very much for watching, and hopefully you guys can create something like this of your own.